hated the bells. They ring for horror. A dead king, a city under siege.
A wedding?
Exactly.
What do you want? Tell me. No riddles, no stories. Tell me, what do you want?
Peace.
I'm not Ned Stark. I understand the way this game is played.
Ned Stark was a man of honor.
And I am not. Threaten me again, and I'll have you thrown into the sea.
How did you know I was coming?
Knowledge is my trade, my lady.
Storms come and go. The big fish eat the little fish, and I keep on paddling. Power resides where men believe it resides. It's a trick, a shadow on the wall. And a very small man can cast a very large shadow.
First to arrive and the last to leave. I admire your industry.
Littlefinger is one of the most dangerous men in Westeros. I did what I did for the good of the realm. But what do we have left once we abandon the lie? Chaos. A gaping pit waiting to swallow us all.
Chaos isn't a pit. Chaos is a ladder.
The time has come to join the fray.
Fire and blood.
You once said that without me, the city would have faced certain defeat. You said the histories would never mention me, but you would not forget. Have you forgotten, Lord Varys?
Sadly, my lord, I never forget a thing.
Who's helping you?
Varys.
Varys?
You have more friends than you thought.
Trust me, my friend. I brought you this far.
Never sit on the Iron Throne.
No, you won't. But you could help another climb those steps and take that seat.
Tyrion Lannister. I name you Hand of the Queen.
Well played, my Lord Hand.
What is it you want, exactly?
Peace. Prosperity. A land where the powerful do not prey on the powerless.